It's 7:45, less than a minute to go, and Wanda Pittman is running late. She's got the snacks, the fruit, now she's got to make that sandwich! Can Pittman make her lunch in time to catch the school bus? She's got to finish making that jelly sandwich! But wait, what did her mom say?
Wanda, one cannot live on jelly alone!
No, oh, she's headed for the fridge! Not a lot of options here, that cookie looks big! Ah, what will it be? Squash and jelly, bologna and jelly, or... Oh, what's that? She's going for the ketchup! Ketchup and jelly, how can she eat that? Is there some invention that could have prevented this lunch-making catastrophe? Let's go back in history and find out! It's 1896, and George Washington Carver is working on his latest invention, a new food made from ground peanuts. It provides all the protein and nutrients peanuts have in a convenient spread that's quick to use and great with jelly! Sounds crazy, but it just might work! What will you call that, Mr. Carver?
Peanut butter.
Smahoo! This just might help Pittman stomach her lunch and still catch that bus in time! Wanda puts it to the test. Oh, it looks good! Unbelievable! George Washington Carver and his peanut butter.